Okay, hi everybody, welcome. I'm delighted to introduce Russell Tedrake, our speaker today. Russell got his bachelor's degree at the University of Michigan, where he worked with Dan Kolicek on walking robots, and that really excited him. So then he came to MIT to work on a PhD, and he built on his undergraduate work to develop a walking robot that can learn to walk sort of like a toddler. It's a pretty exciting robot. Russ got his PhD from MIT last year and is now a postdoc, and I'm going to turn it to you.
Thank you very much. So as many of you know, it's a pretty exciting time in robotics right now. So just a few years ago, bipedal robots around the world looked like this, and it's not really a fair set here. These are both MIT robots here, but this is Meltan from Japan. This is Spring Turkey that Joy Clark built in the leg lab, and this is M2 in the leg lab. But we've seen an amazing improvement, amazing progress in walking robot technology over the last couple of years. And it actually started with Honda, the motor company, right? So Honda started behind the scenes building robots that looked a lot like ours, but after a lot of man hours and some brain engineering, they quickly improved their mechanical designs to a point where they were confident enough to put an upper body on there. And then actually in 1997, they announced P2 to the world. We didn't know they were working on this behind the scenes. And when it came out, it was clearly the state of the art. So they continued to evolve. P3 and then P4 were about the optimal, generally considered state of the art work. I'm going to tell you a little bit about why I'm wrapping the paper. The goal is to basically study interaction. So, in general, interaction is a system. It's only a system where you have two outcomes when you have to break them. So, the simplest example of that, or one of the simplest examples, is actually the outcome. So, consider a full robotic arm, and I'll put a motor at the front elbow, but leave no motor at the top. So, if you're not going to have passions of that robot, you can run it by the standard manipulator for the story, but you can just take the robot, keep our way, and the back up, keep our way, but only if one input is in the air, one foot up the elbow. Consequently, you have this method B, which is keep our way and manage it. What does that look like? That means that using only one motor, it's not that it's arbitrary for the robot to sit on the back. It's not just that it's only arbitrary. Consequently, a lot of our practical robotic arms are controlled by these backfires. It's a balance system. Okay, that doesn't mean the fact that it's starting out here. So, this right here is the spin up box that happens in any other way. Okay, so you can just toggle balancing even when you only have windows. Okay, so the microphone is actually not so different than what? So, in the sense. Think about a 7-inch thing of ice. You know, the power from the electric motor. Okay, so we have a total of 7 inches to try to control. We probably have one motor at each point. So we can turn it up with a big black motor. It's 7 degrees of radio motor. After 7 plus, it's probably only ready to control that black motor direction. The world and where it is in the world, it's just the air, it's standing in the wire. So we have at least 7 degrees of radio. So another way to think of it, if the lab like the acrobat, with no, like connected to the world, there's so easy and good. But the lab like a best perpetrated acrobat, not the least acrobat. And you're sure about that. So it's almost something like that. The acrobat starts making this lab about the most traditional lab. But the problem doesn't look like an acrobat. Okay, so there is no sport lab, which is actually explore a lightning robot by assuming that this sport is not actually going to be the
Thank you.
kind of think about it a little bit, but kind of turn on the air of that, but open up the different things that you think that if they have the different, what it seems to be, even if it's working on mobile, seems to make for it better. And think of the little better, but it's still going to be a little bit better. So it's really the problem that you have to do. They get through a lot of good work done. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I can learn
others